Hi, good morning children. Hope all are fine. Yes, very good children. Children, this is a story class. Yes, children, I have already taught you the clever story. Can you remember that? Yes, very good. In this class also, I am going to make you revise the same story. Okay? Okay, now see here children, open this book, golden book of nursery rhymes. The page number, yes, the page number is 29. Okay children, okay. Now see here children, repeat after me slowly. Okay, okay. Story, the clever crow. One day, a crow was very thirsty. He looked for water everywhere. At last, he saw a pot with very little water. In it, he could not reach the water. Then he got an idea. He picked up some stones and dropped them into the pot one by one. The water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. Moral of the story, can anybody tell? Yes, never give up. Yes, no children? Yes, now see here. One more time, I am going to make you revise. Story, the clever crow. One day, a crow was very thirsty. He looked for water everywhere. At last, he saw a pot with very little water. In it, he could not reach the water. Then he got an idea. He picked up stones and dropped them into the pot one by one. The water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. Moral of the story, never give up. Okay, understood children? Now children, what you have to do? You have to learn this story orally. Okay, see you at the next class. Bye bye.